1943. A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd closed the trap on Hitler's North. Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing, but Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Celini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Celini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidia, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidia's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out. Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket. Reckon I could take this fellow down without making a noise.
That's better.
Recht.
Does it?
I'll have to jump it.
Only way is up. Might be worth searching those bodies for ammo. That's all. harder to see in foliage. That tower looks like a good vantage point. This is one big propaganda effort, with the Orchidea center stage. No more to find here. Can't find anything else. Nothing else. Thank you.
villa.
Thank you.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
They're back home!
Nothing else to find. No more to find here.
Thank you.
One name kept coming up from San Celini. Andreas Kessler. Genius rocket scientist. Pioneer of guided missile technology. Philanderer. Alcoholic. Committed Nazi. Kessler's specialty was long-range missiles. But SOE thought he couldn't solve the radio control issues. The destruction of the Arcadia suggests we were wrong. Very wrong. There's no doubt the Arcadia was an easy target for a test. But if the Nazis have a controllable long-range missile, it would completely transform the war in their favor. American intelligence, OSS, think Kessler is in Italy, probably under the protection of a brutal Nazi general called Heinz Bohm. I've been dispatched to the coastal town of Bitanti to meet our OSS contact. With the invasion of Sicily imminent, it's crucial we find out what the Nazis are up to.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation plane has spotted relay tower on outskirts of town. Neutralize mobile radio operator before he can summon reinforcements. Also, deal with the sniper. Out.
Red Fox out. Better see if I can locate the partisan HQ. Beach tricky. There's the snake. Grabbed all I can. This'll come in very useful. You should be somewhere around here. Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these. Sophie.
Vita al duce! Ora
That's all. No more to find here. There's a church, there's probably a graveyard.
Thank you.
anything else. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Graveyard. Ideal place to use Sophia's gift. That's it. I'm definitely going to hell. Looks like someone has friends in low places. I'm not too late. You must be the angel. We need to talk.
The SOE sniper. Nice of you to join us.
Saved us.
What are you waiting for? Let's go talk.
Thank you.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation aircraft crashed over Regilino. Design is top secret. Vital you find pilot and recover aerial footage. Also, destroy plane wreckage. Out.
Red Fox out. That's loud enough to disguise my rifle fire. Deal with that checkpoint.
Die, sniper.
That'll make things tougher for the Nazis. Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Thank you.
nothing else. Check. Panther term. Nasty. That armored car is bad news. Maybe I should deal with it. No more to find here. That should make life easier for the Resistance. Can't find anything else.
Hold up.
That truck's carrying ammo. Have to stop it. Nice work, I say so. Nice work, if I say so myself.
Who's going?
Think I've grabbed all I can. body of the pilot from the crashed plane. Need to grab that film canister. This footage could be invaluable. Can't find anything else. Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Footage recovered from crashed observation plane shows multiple quantities of weapons being transferred to Lorino Dockyard. Find that armory. Out.
Red Fox out. Shadows if I'm gonna get the information I need. This will come in very useful.
helping themselves to goodies from the dockyard. Lots of lights on in there. Chance he's got something useful on him. I need to find out where the shipment is. Wonder what he keeps locked up. Nothing else. Stealing from the dockyard. Useful to know. That's all.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. No doubt about it. Those are the types of vaccines. The partisans know where they are.
German is tot!
I think I've grabbed all I can. Can't find anything else. No more to find here.
Thank you.
Although the noise is likely to bring me some unwanted attention. Nothing else to find. Christmas came early. Can't find anything else. Can. This'll come in very useful.
Must be the harbor master's office. Might be worth nosing around.
Nothing else to find.